lived for 25 years, and I will not bow down till I come in and stand the queers. Multiracial harmony, that's nothing like a bloody farce. As for Caucasian guilt, they can stick it right up your ass. For our own people cannot walk the streets tonight, because our crime is being white. Our crime is being white. Our crime is being white. And it's time to take a stand. Alright, we've got American crap on our TV, McDonald's on our screen. We've got 100 alien cultures ritually home-killed meat. Prostitutes and mothers, animal labs and crews. They're taking over our country, but they hide it from the news. For our own people cannot walk the streets tonight, because our crime is being white. Our crime is being white. Our crime is being white. And it's time to take a stand. Alright, we're told that culture is here to stay.
Done. They love their sliders, their children to appear. have you noticed how the media refuse to listen to an honest woman's views? Have you noticed how the television and newspapers are financed by the Jews? Doesn't it make you sick? Education for our kids is run by 4B2s and front wheel skids. On the streets of London, those muggers get to work in gangs of five. All these disgusting cowards and punces make me sad to be alive. Doesn't it make you sick? Our crime is being white, and our own people can't walk the streets at night. Positive discrimination has spread its infestation through the land, promoting inequality and racism I'll never understand. Doesn't it make you sick? Our council's run by slobs, and you've got to be black or gay to get those jobs. Dice on bikes and baby killers and rapists and gay liberation scum, combined with Marxist unions, turn our land into a slum. Doesn't it make you sick? Does anybody really care? These perverts spray these everywhere. Smash them all, smash them all. I want to see those red bastards fall. Smash them all, smash them all, before they put our people up against the wall. Smash them all, smash them all. I want to see those red bastards fall. Smash them all, smash them all, before they put the British people up against the wall. Smash them all, smash them all. I want to see those red bastards fall. Smash them all, smash them all, before they put the British people up against the wall. happening.
Isolated, cast out shunned and evil. intuitive knowledge.
Thank you.
completely fucking destroyed. Absolutely broken up and destroyed. Fucking destroyed. I'm completely fucking destroyed. Fucking destroyed. Absolutely fucking destroyed.
It's all in the eyes of a dreamer. It's all in the eyes of a man. All the things that we've done in life and all the things that we've planned. Can the world really be as sad as it seems? What are your hopes? What are your dreams? It's in the all in the eyes of a dreamer. It's all in the eyes of a man. All the songs have been sung and all the saints been hung.
and inside the bag he finds half a leg of New Zealand lamb. Disciples there, and they were working for John. They were giving the repentance. They were baptizing in water for repentance, and which is good. There's nothing wrong with that. But Paul said to them, "Have you received the Holy Ghost?" Now, listen, these men were disciples. They were apostles, disciples of John. They were called into the ministry, and there were 11 of them, and they were working. And Paul said to them, "Have you received the Holy Ghost since you believe?"
Filled with the Spirit. Speak
pray. Isn't that exciting? God has come into us. Now, he doesn't speak of it in an unknown tongue, speaketh not unto man, but he speaks unto God. No man understands him. Oh, listen, it blows the world away. Who cares? The world has messed themselves up. They've had to have a dope and alcohol and everything else to give them peace, and it destroys the vehicle that we're riding in. Turn to God today, and you won't need it. Oh, can you see that God loves you? Listen, I was an alcoholic. I know where I'm coming from today. God can save you. God can live in you. It's real today. What I'm preaching today is life. What I'm preaching today will put you over. What I'm preaching today will give you joy. It'll give you peace. It'll cause you to want more of the Lord to stay and be left on the ears of God. Oh, why am I excited? Because I want you to receive it. It's good news.
Kill those who would warn these rights.